And Vernon Hills is holding a meeting tonight to talk about plans to turn a former Toys R Us store into a massive indoor pickleball facility. Pickle Mall is what it's called. It combines vacant mall spaces with pickleball technology to help people get inside, improve their games. Official approvals are pending here, but the board informally does support that idea.